Hola, soy Dora. Dora la Exploradora. And today, me and Boots are going to teleport to the PBS Kids universe so we can destroy it.
But Dora, how can we get there?
This time is teleporting. So we don't need the map. I got the teleporter in my backpack. Say backpack, backpack.
Hola. I'm the Mexican backpack. Loaded up with shit and weapons. Dora needs to go to the PBS universe to blow it up. And we need something. Can this help you teleport to the PBS Kids universe?
No. It's not. It's just a gun.
Can this teleport you to the PBS Kids universe?
No.
It's an iFruit. And how about this?
Yes. It is.
Yummy, 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 yummy. Delicioso.
Wah 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 wah. Ugh. Where are we? Casper, hi? What the fuck? This isn't the PBS Kids universe. We need to find a geek who can help us where we are.
What the hell? Why do I see a 7-year-old Mexican and a 5-year-old monkey? Are you alive?
Yeah, we are. We are about to teleport to the PBS Kids universe. But then we went here.
Sadly. You can only teleport to universes from shows from Nickelodeon. But you can still go back.
We can't. Our teleporter is broken. Smart kids like you can fix it.
I'm sorry. I can't build a teleporter. I need to learn much. Maybe my friends can help. Hey friends. I found those two poor kids from Arizona. They were about to teleport to the PBS Kids universe, but they teleport here and the teleporter is broken. The young explorers named Dora and the monkey Boots. You need to help them to go back to their own universe.
I want to take them back. But sadly, my parents quitted.
Just joking. I got a new teleporter.
Who the hell is that?
It's the grumpy old troll.
Old troll who lives under the bridge. Hey, I'm the grumpy old troll who lives under the bridge. Who's there? If you wanna come over, all you have to do is this. All you have to do is this.
Oh wait, I'm at the wrong place. Sorry guys.
Dora, we're back. We did it.
Dora. What the hell is wrong with you? We almost called the police. We were worried that you have been lost.
You are so grounded. Now go to your room because you were lost.
I hope you burn in hell. Mammy. T-O-D-O.